Down in the ATL, we've got a matchup of two star point guards. There is Steph Curry, and there's the Atlanta Hawks, Trae Young. We start you off in the first, Jalen Johnson with the alley-oop to Clint Capella, throwing that one home. Then Steph Curry going coast to coast for the layup, plus the foul. He'd make the free throw, of course he would. Brandon Pajemski misses the three, but Curry hits the three on the second chance, and Golden State up by four. Final seconds of the first. Trae Young working on his deep three game. And Lester Giannis answers right back with, well, a little bit longer than Trae Young. How about a half court shot? And he just steps right into it. Golden State up 33-28. In the second, it's Trae Young's turn again, driving and drawing the foul as he goes inside for the bucket. He'd make the free throw. Then Jalen Johnson knocks down a three-pointer. Then it's DeJounte Murray with the driving layup in transition, and Atlanta opens up a five-point lead. Answering back for Golden State, who do you think? Steph Curry. He's well covered. It doesn't matter. He hits the three, and at the half, we're tied at 64. Third quarter, Trae Young gets the steal, and at the other end, Trae Young, oh, it's just one-on-one. Just go. No, how about a three from Trae Young? Drills that one in Atlanta by seven all of a sudden. Seven's not a lot when you got Steph on the other side, though. Three and one, he'd make the free throw. That cuts the lead down to two. Trae, step back three. The lead back to four in the fourth. Pajemski dishes to Trace Jackson Davis for the dunk and the foul. Watch it one more time. He would make the free throw as well after stuffing that one in. And then Steph really started cooking. Outside, Steph Curry. Three, Golden State in front now, but responding for Atlanta. Steph looking as Trae Young hits a three. Then Steph, he hits a three. So Steph, then Trae, then Steph. Now under 20 seconds to play, Steph splits the defenders and hits the floater, putting Golden State up by two. On the inbounds, Jalen Johnson finds DeJounte Murray, who knocks down the mid-range shot. That ties it at 123, 4 seconds left. Steph with a chance to win it. He gets a runner off, and it's just offline. So this game goes into overtime. In the overtime, Atlanta starts putting their foot on the gas. Murray in the lane. Jumper goes down, draws the foul. He'd make the free throw. Murray to mid-range, working on Pajemski again and beating him again. And Atlanta, in the end, gets a 141-134 victory despite 60 points from the great Steph Curry.